diseases have no say in the life. It was very hard. You were abused. You were told what to do, how to do it, what to do. You were not allowed to be a person. You were just a number in the room. And you had a body every meal that had, or else you were punished. I didn't need to be told how to live a life. Oh, the first chance I got. I said, yes, I live now. That was nearly 100 years ago. And I have no regrets now. My decision. Live now. And you can easily not allow people to have a more preferred life, a better quality of life, and the human rights and everything to grab hold of and become normal human beings. I like governments and policymakers to get their heads out of the sand and have a look at the real picture and stuff personality now civilization. Also, all people with disability, their families, their friends, their families, everyone to get behind this scheme and help us make governments see what they're doing wrong. We have to work together, acknowledge the decisions once and for all.